The bad news is that governments are investing far too little in clean energy technology itself, in the research, the development, and the demonstration. And most technologies, whether it's transportation or battery storage or direct carbon capture, I mean, there are a host of technologies. But the fact is that of 46 critical technologies that will play a role in 50% of the reductions of emissions we need to get in the next 10 years, 44 of them are not moving fast enough.